In the last leg of his Middle East visit, French President Emmanuel Macron was in Saudi Arabia, where he met with Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, who, according to a CIA report, ordered the killing of journalist Jamal al-Khashoggi. Macron alluded to the writer's fate while avoiding all mention of his name.
Nous avons parlé de tout absolument sans aucun tabou avec donc Mohammed bin Salman, et nous avons pu évoquer évidemment la question des droits de l'homme, évidemment la sensibilité de la communauté internationale, les réactions suite à ce qui avait pu se passer aux situations particulières que nous connaissons et que nous suivons. Et donc ça a été un échange direct, je l'espère efficace.
The president also announced that Paris and Riyadh will work together to open up the country and turn Saudi Arabia into a tourism hotspot, as well as work together to help Lebanon out of its ongoing political and economic crisis. On Friday, Macron visited the United Arab Emirates, where he signed a 14 billion euro arms deal, a move criticised by Human Rights Watch, who warned that the Emirates was involved in the Yemen conflict, which has left 5 million Yemenis facing famine. It's also a move analysts warn could isolate France in the long term.
France is obviously trying to redevelop its image as well as its position on the world stage, and doing so in the Middle East and North Africa without actually cherishing values and human rights, which kind of undermines France's position in the wider international community.
Macron was also in Qatar on Saturday, where he thanked the country for helping with the evacuation of 250 threatened Afghans to France.